This is the black-tipped reef shark. The quintessent shallow reef hunter, his swift, deft movements are as precise as they are deadly. This shark swims with his crudones, the remora fish, who live to dine on shark skin parasites and gnarly leftovers. When sharks attack, it is because they think you a sickly wet fish. They are exceedingly good judges of character. The shark is the super light, super flexible, ultra sport version of the kingdom of fishes. A boneless, cartilaginous skeleton powered by an arsenal of fiery muscles. The black tip can accelerate through tiny gaps like a jet-powered penny farthing betwixt the fattest of my aunts. Like the lion of the Masai Mara, the black tip targets the weak and dying, separating these fish from the throng to be isolated and consumed. Hundreds of millions of years of evolution haven't done Jeffrey to improve this weapon with gills. That was more Jeremy Clarkson, wasn't it?